It's only in the nappies. The pull-ups.
You're getting past me, mate.
I'm gonna get you out of there.
Wayne? You right, Pop?
Golden, the broccoli baron.
Nice to see you still racing. Good on you for letting the kids win.
Have you been letting us win, Dad?
Yep. How you doing, Benji?
I just don't see why Amber always gets the snack trolley.
Maybe ask your ass.
Ladies, Julie.
Benji.
Looking exceptional as always.
Thank you.
BJ and I are just stocking up for the junior nats on Sunday.
Oh, please tell me you're putting a car in, guys.
Not this time.
If money's a problem, I'm happy to help. I can give Sean here some sponsorship, hook him up with some company signage.
He can wear the broccoli suit, Dad.
Money's not a problem.
Yeah, you save a lot buying in bulk.
It's just that Sean doesn't want to race.
Doesn't want to lose, more like.
Hey, watch your mouth in front of Wayne here. This man's drag racing royalty. There was a time when he couldn't be beaten.
You beat him, didn't you, Dad?
Just once.
I don't have much on Sunday. What about you, Pop?
See you down the track.
You will.
Nice one, kiddo. Total legend.
You wouldn't do it when I asked.
It's because you and Dad annoy me. I'm doing this for Pop.
Who put fucking gherkins in here?